This is bleeding tooth fungus. It is a kind of fungus. It looks like blood is coming from the fungus. Despite their horrible appearance, they are not dangerous. They cannot be eaten because the fungus has a very bitter taste. Their scientific name, Hydnilum pecki.